profound question. How does it happen that the young generation today, if we do not change our economy, will likely have a lower standard of living than their parents for the first time in the modern history of our country? Now, my family never had any money, but my parents worked hard so that their kids would be able to do better than they. Millions of American families did the same. That is called the American dream. Parents work hard so their kids do better. That dream of hard work so your kids can do better is what this country is about. We together will not allow that American dream to die.